Let's talk a little bit about the home function. Home is designed to return a selected target or its individual parameters to its default position. So by homing pan and tilt, for example, the light's gonna go back to 50-50. If you home color, it'll go to open white. And then generally homing any of the beam parameters will take them out of the gate and set them back to their default. First thing I'm gonna do is clear sneak enter. And then I'm gonna go ahead and grab group 5 and bring it up to full. I'm gonna tilt those guys up on my psych so I can see them. Make them orange, so go into color, max out my yellow, maybe roll in a bit of magenta. That looks nice. And I'm gonna pick a gobo about that guy. And I'd like to zoom it out. And I'm gonna make them sharp. So let's look at the different steps that we can use with home. If I say 101, home, enter, everything about that channel is gonna go home. All of my non-intensity parameters are gonna go back to their home values. I can be a little bit more specific if I want, and I can say 102, focus, just get that on the command line, home, enter, and I'm gonna maintain my color and my gobo, but you can see that just the focus goes home. I can do one of my subcategories, so 103, shift form, home, enter, and that's gonna home just the parameters that are in my form category. Or if I wanna home just an individual parameter, 104, gobo select, home, enter, will just pop out that gobo.